Pirates of the Caribbean 6 ideas.
So if you'd be willing to sign on for this unchancy cruise, muster your courage. Smart now, all hands ready to set sail.
Welcome back to Pirates Life, Captain Bubba. Now, I just wanted to say, because I had these thoughts like in my head when I went on the Pirates of the Caribbean ride at Disneyland. So when I was going on the ride, because I went on the ride thing like about 100,000 billion times, because that's my most favorite ride ever at Disneyland, of course. And today on this video, I'm going to be talking about Pirates of the Caribbean 6 ideas. Now, here are my ideas for Pirates of the Caribbean 6. Because these are just ideas. These are just ideas what is maybe going to happen in the film that I would like to see from the Pirates of the Caribbean ride at Disneyland. Okay, so here are my ideas for Pirates of the Caribbean 6. Now, when I was going on the ride, I saw lots of everything in there. Like, I saw that one scene from On Stranger Tides, like the dead man holding the binoculars when Jack and Barbossa are on that ship from On Stranger Tides. Do you know what I'm talking about? And, I just thought, ooh, that's from the ride. And here are my thoughts on Pirates of the Caribbean 6. Well, now I'm gonna do the ideas from the ride, from the Pirates of the Caribbean ride, just to make sure it gets more of the ride, because I would really love this movie to be more of like the ride, like at Disneyland, just like the Curse of the Black Pearl, because I think the Curse of the Black Pearl had the most ride references. Yeah, of the most ride in it, because that's the first Pirates of the Caribbean movie they have ever made, The Curse of the Black Pearl. So here, what I was thinking, when I was watching like a video of like on Disneyland Paris, and then I see the Flying Dutchman and three other ships rise up from the seabed, and I just thought to myself, well, that could be a really good scene for the Pirates of the Caribbean 6. Well, since like Davy Jones is like coming back, because you all saw the end credit scene from the movie, of course. Sorry mates, my camera battery is like really, really low. It's like at 3%, so I'm gonna have to like end this video. So just please tell me what you thought of that idea in the comment section below the video, because I would love to like see that in Pirates of the Caribbean 6, if there is one. Cross your fingers, mates. Cross your fingers. So let me know what you think of this video, and please give this video a big thumbs up, and I hope you liked my idea for Pirates of the Caribbean 6 and for Davy Jones since he's back. So please subscribe to my channel, and I will see you all next time on this channel with a brand new Pirates of the Caribbean video. Tom, mates.